Hello everyone, welcome back to another video and another series. This series is called FIFA Friday, I believe. Or Friday, FIFA Friday. Basically, we play we're going to create a manager career, with us managing PSG. The only reason for this is because, you know, Messi is on PSG, so we're just gonna, you know, do that team for this whole series, and, you know, well, obviously we're gonna get Messi on the team, you know, so it's actually realistic, and we're gonna get players who aren't actually on the team on there as well, you know, because it'll kill the point if we only have the actual players. But without further ado, let's get straight into this. First, what we are gonna do is by Messi. We're just gonna obviously pick our manager. We're gonna pick the one in the middle, actually. Just gonna look here. Just gonna pick the basic. Obviously name it Tracky Reborn. Tracky Reborn the manager. Let's get ourselves into this. I know this is gonna be a proper banger. Today's video is gonna be a proper banger. I know it is. This series is going to be a proper banger. We also have another series called The Hood. It's out now. Episode 1, I believe, is out. I'm not sure about the other episodes, but I've filmed up to, 5 at this time. So, 5 is scheduled to come out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know how many is already out. I don't know how many is scheduled. Depends on what time I'm uploading this video. Well, it's on a Friday, and it's Saturday on a weekend now, so it's not like next week, and I think I've got I've got one scheduled in the week, so episode 1 and 2, I believe, is out now of The Hood, so go watch that. Proper good series. I like the series personally myself. Don't know about you lot, but yeah, I enjoy the series. I enjoy filming it, I enjoy watching it. Let's make it the same with this one. Let's just get our career up. YouTube. We'll just name it YouTube so we know, like, this is our YouTube career. For, like, YouTube videos and stuff like that. Make it notes. Alright, it's training day. We've got 80 rated overall for our team. Obviously, we got the standard players and Mbappe on there. We got a few exclamation marks here, so we're just going to replace a few players quickly. And then buy Messi, get into a couple of games, and that'll be a wrap for a video. So let's do this. Let's do this. We're just going to find some appropriate switches right now. Make sure they're good switches, though. So, leave a comment down below on who do you want me to get onto this team, what you do want them in, like a sub, crucial on the team, you know, and I'll be sure to look at them, see if I should get them on the team or not, and we might get them on the team, and that could be your influence on my team. So help out if you need to, if you want to leave me any tips to create a new series, a new video idea, a tip on this series, a tip on the Hood series. Also leave a comment about that. We're looking to get the comments up, as not many people comment on the videos. So, looking to get the comments up right now. Also, make sure you hit that like button and definitely subscribe, as we're on the road to 50 subscribers. I know you're tired of hearing all these YouTubers talking about the algorithm stuff, but it seriously does help, and we do appreciate it. So, yeah, especially that subscribe button. 50 subscribers will be a dream for me, and let's see if we can get there. Share with all your friends. Let's see if we can actually get 50 subscribers, and it'll be buzzing. It'll be buzzing. Anyway, we're approaching to buy Messi right now. He's worth 90 million, so 120 million on the spot should make them accept, and then crack on from there. Personally, my favourite series is all the series I've had on my channel are like, it's like, oh, we actually got accepted. Wait, is this going to be accepted? Boom, 120 million for Messi. Anyway, what was I going to say? Yeah, with all these series, my most favourite one out of them all, like all the ones I've created in my YouTube, the span of this channel, probably GTA 5 roleplay, then the Hood series, then possibly this series, and then it depends what other series we have. So this is FIFA Friday. The Hood videos comes out, two a week, once a week, depends. Like maybe three a week, maybe every day of a week. Actually no, because that won't get views. That won't get it won't have enough time to sell. So not every day of the week. That's just ridiculous. But you know, Minecraft Mondays could be a thing. Not really keen on Minecraft, and I don't know what I'd do there. Survival Saturdays, that could be a thing. But Minecraft Mondays, Survival Saturdays, Monday, Saturday. It's still Minecraft, but I don't think that's going to be out, because I've got two series and it'll be a lot of stress. Right now, we're trying to make the offer for Messi, and so far it's going swimmingly. We're just mainly talking about YouTube here. I think, I don't know what I should do as a 50 subscriber special, as 50 subscribers is my milestone right now. I am definitely going to get a certificate made, edit one and stuff like that. I'm gonna get a certificate for that, and reward it to myself, obviously. When I do get 50 subscribers, I don't know what to do as a special, so I don't think we'll be hitting that milestone for like another week or so. I don't know. Week? Did I say week? Yeah, week, about month. Time, week to a month, depends how the channel does. Hopefully we can get there. Hopefully we're just not sat on 39 subscribers for a while. No, all we need is 11 more people. So share it to your friends, hit the subscribe button yourself. You know, do everything you can. Without further ado, let's get straight into this video. So we're gonna put Messi on the right wing, as we did put Crucial for his thing. We're gonna save the team sheet here. I'm gonna save that team sheet and get into a match. Get into our first match of the series. First match of the series, it is going to be it's pre-season against, I don't even know what team that is anyway. So let's just advance to it quickly. I have a lot of notifications coming up in right here in the notifications box for the manager. Di Maria. Barcelona have offered for Di Maria. Let's see if we actually use Di Maria. We don't even have him on subs. He's like, where is he? Di Maria, he's right wing. We have Messi right wing, so I don't see any use for him. I mean, possible substitute, but if it's quick money, we'll accept it. Some quick money. Some very quick money. So, without further ado, let's get straight into this. When we're in the game, I'm not going to really talk that much, unless I need to. because obviously the like commentators are going to be talking a lot, actually a lot. So without further ado, let's get straight into this game. It's Messi's debut this game. So hopefully he can score a goal. Mbappe, obviously he's going to do his striker work. Going to get us a few goals, hopefully. Let's get ourselves in this. Do a little bit of training, which I just fouled the player. Nice quick thing, but I fell over. And press to start. Let's have a look.
The wait is over and the contract has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from witnessing his debut. How will he fare? And hello from Saudi Arabia. We find ourselves today at the King Fahd Stadium in the city of Riyadh. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Oh, that's offside. Yep.
And that'll be offside. Draxler. Lorenzi, Messi.
Nice little cross for the cross. My team wasn't in the right position.
Well, it's always interesting when a team elects to change things and a new promising attack, but his timing was off.
Push. And
he's through here.
Get that in.
Well, nothing untoward happened.
It's so cool. We're only 9 minutes
That's
into the game.
That's very effective. Good high pressing.
In game time.
Draxler.
So we've got plenty of time. Plenty.
Draxler.
We could do with a goal right now. Just give us that reassuring. Knowledge that we're actually going
to be creative in that wide position.
The game.
Kimpembe.
Let's do this.
Lionel Messi. Promising attack, this.
Nice little pass.
Cuts
and
it back.
What a goal! Get
in. Statement of the match.
Not
the
what a goal. It's an alright goal.
And now they can celebrate.
Banging, but I know it's still got us in the lead. So I ain't complaining.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross.
Nice
and that eventually
cross
leads to what amounts to a simple task.
Really
rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
Action underway.
Got
once more.
Done,
will there be a swift reply
got
from Atletico following this setback?
Now we're in the lead. Hopefully winning this game.
Suarez. Advantage Atletico. The referee has decided to give the free kick to Atletico. Lionel Messi. Herrera has it. It is a decent-looking attack here. Can he find someone at the far post? Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace to strike.
Only been talking
not
this,
to be on that occasion.
Game,
tremendous block.
I mean, we're doing all right. Just focused, really.
Paredes. Now with Messi. Unable to keep the ball that time.
Sometimes, you know, I just wish that I don't click the wrong buttons. That would help a lot in a lot of games.
Able to get his body in the way. Effective pressure to regain possession. Koke. Suarez. Good idea, that particular move.
Oh, we're looking good. Run that up.
Well, Derek, PSG are dominating possession over this last 15 minutes. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity. But he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
Yeah, missed that. And that is offside.
And that is offside.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Koke. Well, that ball looks promising. And the flag does go up. Must have been
tight. You've
got
to love offside. The offside rule. You know. So many goals that could be scored in FIFA, in real life, in other football games, other football modes.
Got to love the game. He continues his run. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Oh, he's given the ball away. Now can they make something
possible
happen?
Possible chance, possible, and I just get tripped. Perfect.
Trailing
stuff.
As they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
A chance again.
Find themselves
pass and
Now the keeper grabs it.
If only I made that fly instead of ground, like trying to tap it in, but didn't really have much options as the defenders were pushing.
Suarez.
Striking hard there.
Suarez. He's in here. Well, that wasn't a
Close
no,
one.
It was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Nice few kick-ups.
They do like to press whenever they can.
And that is going to be the first half time, I believe. Yeah, half time. Let's get into the second half, hopefully scoring some more goals.
Into the second half then, and actually, it's going to be fascinating to see whether or not Atletico can turn this game on its head.
Score some more bloody goals. Let's do this.
Here's Hector Herrera.
Pushing up like normal.
And good work from Atletico to win the ball back.
Pushing.
It's a good looking Atletico move in the making.
That could let them have the ball missing.
And stopped there by Marquinhos.
Perfect. Get that in. Neymar is injured.
And Suarez is in there.
And they have a goal
for Atletico.
Sad.
Who now are level.
Yeah, we're gonna have to get another goal now.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely ball into the box. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
We need to get another goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Which will be known as a comeback for their goal just scored on us.
He made it look simple, really.
Let's do it.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Move this ball a lot. Keep passing it.
Draxler.
Cross it, hopefully. And okay.
Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
I almost
the referee has decided
had that.
To give the free kick to Atletico. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Icardi is coming on. Let's do this. Let's get ourselves in
Marcos
here.
Llorente.
Let's start cooking up some
Correa.
Sorcery. That's
a very big story
try
on
get,
TV and on the internet.
The ball back,
Angel Di Maria might
well
be on his way to Barcelona.
Let's get that ball back.
Well,
come
Derek,
on.
There's nothing like a transfer rumour to live in a dressing
and
room. Puts a spring in the step of players, especially if you hear he
offside.
Plays in your position.
Well, offside anyway,
absolutely
albeit a tight one.
Offside.
Marquinhos.
Got a nice little boot there. Past that.
And he's Saint-Germain free kick.
Right at the back. Okay, it's a free kick for us. So let's just kick.
He plays it short.
Past that. Okay, failed pass.
They've regained possession.
Missed the slide. Not looking good. They're coming down.
Correa.
Oh, and I believe it's the right one for them. Past that.
Mbappe.
Pass that.
No real conviction in the challenge.
Run up with it.
Needs an accurate cross.
Cross it.
And he cuts in from the wing.
Oh, we've got to play it safe. Make sure it will go in.
Now Messi. Saved Ruiz by Jan Oblak.
Maybe not. Well, better luck next time.
Koke.
Alright.
And showing fine vision.
Okay, it's a bit open for them. Slide. Okay, I missed the slide.
Can he find someone at the far post?
Could be goal threatening. And my goalkeeper saves the day.
Really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself.
Coming in, and they try and boot it.
Really good save.
But it's not good. It's not looking good for them, is it? Not looking good at all.
Turn the corner, played into the box. Was an important piece of defending.
Let's run up
with a bit of danger here.
Your counter attack. Let's do this.
He's in with a chance.
Absolutely. Defenders are behind. Let's get a goal.
And it's there for him.
And
they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper.
This guy.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Before.
Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do you do? Do you keep what you've got, or do you go for the spoils?
Might have to put him on subs. I think he is a sub. I think I switched him over.
Messi. Atletico regaining possession.
We'll have to see.
Koke. Can they hit on the break? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the
next,
end.
And PSG
couldn't hang on to it.
Well, the clock is running down here, Derek, and you can sense the atmosphere. The fans are just urging them forward to try and attack this game.
We're not.
And he's broken
this guy's
free.
Not going to be taking a shot. He always slides.
Mbappe! And Jan Oblak excelling.
Absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that, win
come
games.
Come on, get the ball back. It's so close to their goal.
Koke with it.
Okay, a failed slide.
Always voracious, Verratti to win it back.
I bet he feels sad
Five minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated.
Tight gap, and
well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
To their goalkeeper,
and they'll get
perfect
ready for the
stuff.
Throw in.
Let's get that boom. That would have been offside. So I'm kind of glad they intercepted that.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
Let's do some kick-ups and boot it backwards.
Marquinhos.
I think passing is key at this point.
Well, an easy one to cut
passing
out, really.
Passing is definitely key.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Felipe.
Let's get ourselves.
Saul. Well, they still have designs on the win. Koke. And he's in.
And
there goes the
hands.
Final whistle. So the two teams matching each other in just about every department. And in
and
terms
it
of the scoreline, Lee, your thoughts?
Well, I really enjoyed that game, Derek. Both teams really felt as if they could go and win it. Made for an exciting encounter. Looking to split the two in the end, though.
It is.
As we run the rule over this man's work. Positive after positively.
Well, he didn't get his goal
Messi
today, but he got the assist. He was lively,
Messi's
a real
debut,
handful, created one or two others as well.
Any goals, unfortunately. Very unfortunate indeed, but
promising,
you know,
attack,
it's only his first match here at the team.
Cuts it back.
So, I don't know, I was watching these highlights.
A goal! The opening statement of the match! A richly deserved lead,
highlights.
And now they can celebrate!
So let's advance now. Let's go into, let's advance to like game number two. I believe that's what we're going to do. Just go into game number two. So, I'm very tired. Bad news, I'm afraid. Neymar suffered a bruised shoulder and will be out for up to 5 days. That shouldn't be, well, it actually is a problem, but yeah, that's actually somewhat a big problem. I don't know, it's left wing, but it is Neymar, but Neymar, so yeah, we'll be fine. For only, it's only 5 days, it's only one match actually we'll be out for. I remember old career mode I had, one was suspended for 2 seasons. Not suspended, like out with an injury. I think he had like a broken leg or something. No, like fractured his leg and his hip or something when slide tackling. And in that moment as well, where he like fractured all those bones, he still got a red card. Like, where he was sat injured on the floor, like dying, they still came up and gave him a red card. Like, don't even care about his injuries. Let's get into the second game. We've got to change up the thing. We've got to take Neymar off and put a different player in, as he is a left wing and is injured. Main left wing who is injured. Not the bestest of news, but no, it's all good. It is all good. Let's go to game number two here. Here with the Paris club. Pirate PSG. Game number two. We suck at this. Defending. Yeah, we need to work on our slide tackles a bit. Definitely. Let's try to slide for that. And pretty much would have fouled on there, I think. I'm not sure. Don't know without them actually fouling me. Let's jump in.
One man, the focus of attention. Amid rumours that he's leaving the club, he starts today live on EA TV.
Right.
And hello from this 62,000 capacity stadium, King Abdullah Sports City in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Not a particularly strong challenge. He's in behind.
Well, that is a moment
he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
A little bit of passing skills here. Just some more passing skills.
Mbappe. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Some more passing skills. And obviously lose the ball, but they're doing passing skills. A little bit of passing. You know. Got to love the good passing.
Waiting in the middle.
Gets
some of your
defenders.
Well, he's always at the top of the tree when it comes to football players around the world. Cristiano Ronaldo. What do you especially like about his game, Lee?
Well, I like it all. He literally is unplayable.
The defenders always get the ball back, especially if they're on
my team. Trying to work out what I do against him, and I think I just asked for substitution. To be honest with you,
I'm actually cool. Cross that. Okay, no, we missed that.
Just the clearance that was called for.
Get that.
You're kidding me.
Run for the ball.
Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here.
And we are back. Past that.
Mauro Icardi here.
Going upwards.
Can they forge ahead?
Yeah, get. I hate defenders. Get that. Get passing skills. Every skill in the game that you actually need to be able to get a goal. Except for shooting.
Federico Chiesa.
And dribbling.
Here's Ronaldo.
He's not the only one, actually. So that's misleading information.
Draxler.
Okay.
Here's Icardi.
Gonna pass
Julian
that. Fan
that.
The vicinity
here.
And
it's
corner,
gone behind for the corner.
I believe. Yep, corner.
Fired over
corner
by Messi.
First.
And he clears the danger.
Over here, boot that.
Draxler.
It's been booted.
Herrera.
Have the
and back with Draxler. Morata.
Have that thing passed. The ball passed. There we go.
Wonderfully
thing.
Weighted pass.
The thing. Didn't know a ball was called the thing.
Well, thumped clear.
Can't do that. Shocking facts, actually. Proper shocking facts. Anyway, let's crack on with it. Throw in
he
here.
Has time to play it over.
I should do my own little commentary.
Radio. And they have possession again.
I actually gave my friend Vortex a video idea on what it's like to be a commentator. That's a video idea I gave him. So, I don't think he's filmed it yet, so I kind of just delete that. I haven't checked his channel in quite a while. Like, I haven't checked it for about 2 weeks. He barely posts, though. That's
the corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. And you need your defender to take charge.
It is whatever.
Under Herrera.
Get those balls passed though.
Now what can Lionel Messi do
and
from here?
Cross it. Get it in. Hopefully
lines.
No. And that would
a
be
PSG
a corner,
corner it is, and potentially an opportunity.
Boot that.
A decisive clearance it was.
And that goes out for a throw-in.
Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in.
We absolutely scuff up that throw-in. Terrible scenes.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Absolutely terrible scenes.
There to take it away. Icardi. Can he put them in front? Just cleared away in the nick of time. And smart defending. Morata. And he keeps going. Rabiot. Morata. On to Ronaldo. The ball with Chiesa. Now Chiellini. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And the cross is very much on. Teammate in support. And that's an important intervention. And the whistle is sounded for half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Mbappe. Well, the pass not finding its target. Cuadrado. Well, far from textbook defending. Mbappe in the centre. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Well, big developments on the transfer front. News to pass on to you. Angel Di Maria has completed his move to Barcelona.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer.
A real opening now. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Applying vigorous pressure. Rabiot. Hold on, you. Might take the lead. And, oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, more drama here. The referee has pointed to the spot while showing a red card as well.
Well, he delicately poised this game. Has this incident tipped the balance?
And a timely penalty save. And firing it into the area. Well, cleared away over the byline. And a corner kick to come. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. How about the grades for Cristiano Ronaldo so far? He could improve.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed to...
Mbappe! There it is! Down to 10 men, but don't write them off just yet. The opening goal, 1-0.
Well, here's a replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. 30 minutes left for play in this match. Mbappe. Well, they know they need to stop him. Lionel Messi. Can he finish this? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Forgot I was filming for a second and had my mic muted.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate.
Nice
and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
Let's do it.
So 2-0 now.
Mbappe. For the goal. I did say at the start of the video that Mbappe is going to get a goal.
Here's Ronaldo.
And he's gone and done it.
And intercepts
again.
And got us
a goal. Let's run this up.
It's a splendid run by Mbappe.
Run this up. Cross it, maybe.
And the cross is very much
and,
on.
And they grab it. Perfectly fine, though. Perfectly fine.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Let's try and get the ball back. Possession
Quadrado.
Is what we need. Possession.
Promising
possession
attack,
is key.
This.
Possession is key.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it
possession
go.
Possession is
Ronaldo.
What we
now Morata. Really getting stuck in
the
defensively.
Last 15 minutes of the game right
racing
here.
Racing forward,
let's,
trying to catch them out.
Let's get ourselves a nice goal.
Do they have the guile to open
that's
up the defence?
That's what we're looking at. Getting ourselves a nice goal. Try and get that in. That is not going in. Sadly. Possession.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played
possession.
Really, really well. They've really
and
got this defence
possession
on toast.
Given.
They don't know what to do. They're at
press
sixes
that
and
down
sevens.
There to
this scoreline could be anything.
Mbappe now.
Options
it over.
In the middle. And possession given away.
Pushing it back down the line.
And he's made headway.
And,
well, if only he had
offside.
Timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Substitute. Yeah, well, that happened.
Draxler.
Okay, right. Crossing it down here.
Attacking possibilities for PSG.
Let's get a nice little cross here quickly. And ooh, oh my. What? Oh, bloody hell.
Bro,
he did some, like, sidewards. He did some sidewards. That, yo, that's so being the thumbnail, if I can actually get that right. That's so being the thumbnail.
I can't lie.
Cross that in.
Did
some side.
Okay,
yeah. I need to go to the end of it.
By being patient,
so I can actually get, like... Possible thumbnail there. Alright, we're still going to replay though, so we can get a better shot on it.
It's what a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them
can't
losing it now.
Lie.
Artur.
If we can just score another Morata. Goal, we'll be unstoppable.
Perfectly positioned to take
series,
it away.
For this series. But, you know, anything's possible, so let's still try.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
It is going to be a little free kick here. Just a ground pass it quickly. Pass
Messi
it there.
On the trademark blocked by Chiellini.
We already won anyway.
Mbappe.
Get that in on it.
Keeper did his job to begin with.
That was a shot though.
And they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Try and cross that, and
PSG
they tried
doing
to cross
well
that,
to regain control
possession.
Of the ball.
Get
Lionel Messi.
Get this little goal. Come on. We've got to get this.
And players waiting in the centre.
Cross it.
And it might be.
Grand pass, I guess.
And just slightly offside.
Perfect stuff. Love to see the offside flag raised. Especially when it's on my team.
Draxler. And that
and
will do it for this game anyway. And
it's full time.
What a creative look about this.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching the video. Hope you all have enjoyed. I am going to try and get this thumbnail real quickly, so you guys can join me. Get this thumbnail.
Plays it back.
In
and a really good diving stop.
The one that we just had at 81 minutes.
A real opening now.
I don't know if this was a goal or not.
You know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
We probably need to go into
that. Want to watch that on the replay, I tell you.
The replay where you click on it. And
Rabiot. Hold on, you go. Might take the lead. Well, more drama here. The referee has pointed to the spot.
Without further ado, let's do that now. It was at 81 minutes. So we need 82 then. It's crossed. Okay, right. We need to get all the settings out of the way right now. And then get a nice goal. Nice little thumbnail here. Well, potential thumbnails. We'll have a look at all the screenshots I'll take. See which one's worth it. Oh, that one's nice. Have it little like that quickly. That. Okay, now I need to get rid of this thing. Hide it. Boom. Okay. Potential thumbnail there. Okay. Boot this. Okay, potential thumbnails all around. It's definitely going to be this goal that we're thumbnailing though. Let's see this again, but in another perspective, I guess. Let's see it in this perspective. Ball's coming in. Boot. Okay. Yeah, that one was looking good. This one's flying through the sky now. Boot. Okay, that one's a nice one. Yeah, and that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you all have enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next FIFA Friday video. Well, the next video, actually, because we've got the Hood series all doing and that. We've also got a new thing that might be coming soon, is Reborn Reacts playlist. So it's reacting to a load of things. So yeah, we're having videos all around. We're actually getting active on YouTube, you know, get on the grind. Anyway, make sure you hit the subscribe button on the road to 50 subscribers. Hit the like button if you do like this video. Makes me know that it lets me know that you do enjoy this series. Anyway, hit the subscribe button. I've been Tracky Reborn. You guys have been awesome. Peace out.